Hello, good morning children. How are you? I hope you have completed with your good morning rhyme, prayers, phonic drill, days of the week and months of the year. Do the revision of color of the month, that is black and white, and shape of the month, that is curve line. Children also do the revision of hero of the month, that is Aryabhatta. Let's revise few lines about Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta, known as the ancient genius, he was the great Indian mathematician and astronomer. He was born in Kusumapura, now known as Patna in Bihar. He invented the numeric value zero in the subject of mathematics. He discovered the time period of rotation of Earth around Sun 1500 years ago. Motions of the planets in the solar system. Children, we also do the revision of community helper, that is astronaut. Let's revise few lines about astronaut also. Astronauts are also called spacemen. They travel in spaceship and spacecraft to space. They are away for months and year from their home to study space and planets. They study science and astronomy to become scientists to travel into space. Astronauts have to undergo training and testing, physical body check to travel in space. They are scientists who travel and work in space above Earth. We have example of astronaut Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta is the life example and he is hero of the month also for this month. Also do the revision of theme, space, solar system. Let's revise. Sun, star. The sun is the star at the center of the solar system. Our solar system consists of 8 planets. All planets revolve around our home star, the sun. Mercury, the smallest, teeny and closest planet to the sun. Mercury is the first planet. There is no water present on this planet. It is the fastest planet. It takes 88 days to complete one round of sun. Venus, known as the evening or morning star, it is the hottest planet. It takes 225 days to complete one round of sun. Earth, this is the only place where life exists, where we live. Most of the earth's surface, about 70%, is covered with water. It takes 365 days to complete one round of sun. Mars, fourth one. It is also known as red planet. It contains red soil and rocks. Mars is very cold and dry, but water exists in form of ice. It takes 687 days to complete one round of sun. Next, Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is as big as 1300 Earth can fill in it. It takes 12 years to complete one round of sun. Saturn. Saturn is the largest planet and is known for its rings. Rings are made of dust and ice. It contains guesses it takes 29.5 years to complete one round of sun. Uranus is a blue planet not because of water, because of gases that make it appear blue. It is also called ice giant. It takes 84 years to go once around the sun. Neptune is the most far planet from the sun. It is also called ice giant, and it takes 165 years for Neptune to go once around the sun. Yes, children, also do the revision of symbols, national symbols. First one is national emblem. Second one, national flag. Third, national flower, that is lotus. Fourth one, national bird, peacock. Fifth, national tree, banyan tree. And sixth one, national animal, that is tiger. Children, today we will learn about seven continents and five oceans of the world. We will start with seven continents. North America, Europe, Asia, Africa, South America, Australia, Antarctica. One more time, South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, South America, Australia, Antarctica. Yes, children, one, North America, two, Europe, three, Asia, fourth, Africa, fifth, South America, six, Australia, and seven, Antarctica. Yes, children, we have seven continents in the world. Okay, now we will learn about five oceans. Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Yes, one more time I will revise for you. Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, and Southern. Five. Arctic Ocean, one. Atlantic Ocean, 2. Pacific Ocean, 3. Indian Ocean, 4. And Southern Ocean, 5. Yes, children. Okay, do the revision of color of the month, shape of the month, hero of the month, community helper, theme of the month, and national symbols. Okay, children, and also do the revision of seven continents and five oceans of the world. Bye bye, be safe, take care, see you in next class.